I won't be able to do that till I get to the system and add all the modules, right?
Yeah.
All but right, just cool. To be able to be sitting here is still intense to me.
Yeah, it's cool. And then, you know, no one else can get up there except for you and your current
squadron?
Wing.
Okay.
Yeah, squadron doesn't matter. It's the wing that can get up there. So a max of four people.
So, Ed, you see, you had a clock that came down there to tell you it was about to jump. It's gone now. I don't have that.
No, it won't have that until your lockdown protocol starts.
Oh, I see. Good to know. Good to know.
Anyways, I gotta get back to work, guys. That was exciting, and I'm gonna definitely be on tonight. I've got a I just picked up a 50 million mission in 104, so I'll do that tonight.
Oh, nice. I'll help you with that.
Yep, all right, man. Roger that.
Right. Commander Equalizer is online.
Man, this is still amazing.
Yeah, it is. we're starting to get some of the things we've been wanting for a long time.
Now we all can sit in the command deck and when we go to Colonia. Ships. Yeah, when you're in the city, you can't access anything.
Initiating warp drive module.
I like that little panel that the actual time's there. 17:05, 5:05 p.m. English time.
Yeah, military time. Yeah, mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, I know. I was just saying, but it's just that. Yeah, maybe that eventually
you're going to be able to you're going to be able to use that panel to do more things, like.
Oh, maybe we can use it to jump. We just sit down and then we can do our jump coordinates while sitting there.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Like carrier management is going to be one of the things we should be able to do from that little panel. Mm-hmm. They've disabled it for some reason, I guess, just to get some bugs worked out that they know about.
Mm-hmm.
I got 29 minutes to go. 29 minutes to go.
How did you see that?
I have to run back to my management. So if you go to...
You can't do one... I gotta get out of the chair in order to do that.
You have to get out of the chair. You have to get out of the chair and go into the ready room and look at that big giant TV carrier management screen. That's the closest place.
Oh, is it... Oh man, I love our office. This is awesome. It's got a green smiley face. Terminal. Oh yeah, wow. This is intense. 42 minutes for me. So I'm going to Balicha. Because I see the only thing that's us. Bartender, secure training, the only things that are rated out compared to everything else.
Initiating warp drive module.
Yeah, that's because you got to go buy them. You got to go jump the carrier to...
Yeah, I'm going to Balicha and then... I'm going to the window looking out on the carrier like, oh man. I'm sure maybe eventually there'll be someone like this one panel here. I'm sure somebody's standing here. Carrier operations number two. Oh, maybe because they're like, there's like on the downside, there's like 2, 4, 8, 10, 12. Plus 3 over the side here. I'm going to probably log off and check back a little later once my ship has jumped and get everything taken care of.
All right, man. Maybe I'll catch you tonight.
Yep. I got to go sit back in my seat first. I can... Yeah, I'm glad that they actually didn't rush this.
Initiating warp drive module.
Yeah, it looks like they've learned from some of their mistakes.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
All right, Ace, have a good jump. Catch you tonight.
You too, sir. Yep.
Cool.
Initiating warp drive module. Thank you. Initiating warp drive module. Initiating warp drive module. Initiating warp drive module.
Okay, 18 minutes and counting down.
Initiating warp drive module.
Thank you.
Initiating warp drive module. 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 Initiating warp drive module.
Signals.
No fire zone entered.